We are, of course, in the company of sporting great Linford. He's got medals weighing down his balls. Well, I thought it and I said it. I'm really sorry. Sorry, I beg your pardon. I can't imagine.
Can't imagine
ever
either.
Have settled for second or third or fourth best. So should we always aim to win and encourage our little kids to do so too? Well, let's face it,